congratulate the Melbourne Jewish community for coming here, standing in solidarity to support Israel, but most importantly, conducting this rally in peace. While we are conducting this rally in peace, we see many Palestinian students, Friends for Palestine students, closing down the streets in Swanson Street, having rallies that do nothing to support peace. So congratulations to all of you here today that have come here to show peace for Israel. I wish to read a letter of support on behalf of Marsha Thompson and myself, the two co-chairs of the Victorian Parliamentary Friends of Israel. We wish to express our support for the Israeli people